his dad making pancakes at 2 a.m. in his chat noir suit?
I wish I knew.
Y'all weird.
Yeah? Adrian, the pancakes!
Dad, I don't think this is a good idea. You're weird.
You look beautiful. What are you talking about?
Meeting the boyfriend. Mom, Dad, this is my boyfriend. His name is Elijah and... blah, blah, blah.
Dad, scare. Why is his family so scary? Are they hiding something? Tremble. Elijah. Mr. Aggress. Scary.
Louis Aggress, 5-year-old.
Why does it feel like I'm in an early 2000s video game about to fight some handsome 40-year-old mafia boss?
Emma Aggress, 17-year-old. Elijah, darling, mind telling us how you met our daughter? Hugo Aggress, 3-year-old.
She's so nice, Eve. Well, we have some classes together, so...
Have you kissed her?
Pardon me? You kissed my daughter.
Dad! Adrian, honey! Sadness plus anger.
Well, yes, sir. She's my girlfriend. Please don't kill me. I'm too young to die. Whoa! She's growing up so fast. Ah, dear Lord. I'm clearly going to die here. Have mercy on this poor soul. Mom, Dad, I love you.
Ladybug and Chat Noir say Paris once again.
She's beautiful. Chat Noir! Could you sign this? I'm a big fan. I think you're really cool. I hope this doesn't come off as weird or anything. Actually, I'm supposed to meet up with my girlfriend in a few minutes, but I saw you and wanted to say hi. I'm lucky I always carry this everywhere I go. Yes, I remember Emma telling me about it.
Girlfriend's old man.
I'm quite surprised my girlfriend's old man agreed. He can be very overprotective, but he's nice. I see. Nice? Sorry, I'm sure you don't really care about this. Anyway, I really... So,
please. Modeling smile.
How about we go get some ice cream some other day?
Maybe we can get to know more about each other.
I'm always pleased to meet a fan.
Is it just me, or are Dad and Elijah suddenly getting along?
Nope, I've noticed that as well.
Well, I guess it's my turn to leave. We don't want people speculating we're related, right? See you later, sweetie.
I've been meaning to ask you something. Sure, what is it? Do you have any kids? Well, I don't think it's a good idea to answer that, you know? A superhero has to keep their identity safe.
Proud dad.
Or maybe I don't want you to know I'm your soon-to-be father-in-law.
Bonus.
Emma, darling. I was talking with your mother, and we decided that it's time for you to have a miraculous. The cat miraculous, more specifically.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously. And due to the opinion of certain important people, it's come to a conclusion that you'll have to go through a series of strict lessons before you become a true hero.
Certain important people.
And of course, as anticipated, your teacher will be the one and only Chat Noir. Shall we start?
I guess. Lesson number one, learn how to use the staff.
Okay, first, you have to position the staff vertically. Then proceed to place your hand.
Like this?
Oh, shit.
Lesson number two, learn how to get along with Flag.
There's no way I'm letting another Aggress be the miraculous holder. He'll ever cause enough ruckus for me to blah, 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 blah.
Does he always talk this much?
Yes.
Lesson number three, learn how to use puns the proper way.
So usually you say, that's possum, or something similar.
Okay, would possum also work?
Of course, you can use both if you want. You...
scribble, scribble. Lesson number four, learn how to use the Chat Noir shot effectively. Section.
Crowd.
5 weeks later.
Lady, she's ready.
Excited. I think I'm starting to regret my life choice.
Oi, Emma, this box had 32,949 chocolate robots. Now it only has 29,152. Where the fuck are the rest?
Stare. It was Dad's idea.
Shrug. Don't expose me like that. Fine, let's make a deal. I'll buy you twice that amount of chocolate robots. And in exchange, you won't tell your mother I just ate 947 chocolate robots.
Just 947? What happened to the rest of them? You liar! I just ate 254! You eat the rest!
Your sister ate it.
Yeah, no, I'ma tell Mom.
You ate how many?
3,543.
How many?
should I do with you? I can't just leave you here. I'm already dead. I can feel it.
Oh, you came. I thought you...
You can't be serious.
I can't believe you brought our daughter into patrol. It could be very dangerous and you know it. What if someone sees your face?
Oh my god.
Oh, don't worry about that. I bought a limited edition Chat Noir suit on my way here, and it is for babies.
What?
I bought her a replica of my suit, and I made sure no one saw her face too.
What soul?
Oh, I also bought a limited edition LB suit, but I want it for myself. LOL. Wow, it also includes a little bell!
Dear god.
Butterfly? A lady? An Akuma? Help!
Please give me a break. Wow, this whole pregnancy thing is hard.
A lady, I need your help. Could I borrow your miraculous for a little while?
My miraculous? Why?
Plague? Claws off! This Akuma is kind of hard to defeat and you have cool powers. Besides, only the ladybug miraculous can purify the Akuma.
Alright, I better not regret this.
Thanks! Chop. Thank you! Spots on! Wow, nice!
God damn.
Bonus, ladybug replace first Chat Noir.
Really? Bye!
Ah, there you are. Hi.
What are you doing here? Oji, is that Chat Noir?
Yeah, it's him. I brought you your lunch, you forgot it.
My lunch?
Yep, your, mother called. She said she needed the great Chat Noir to deliver this to you. You have a very responsible mother, by the way. Such a shame that she's already taken. Still, I think I'm even more handsome than her so-called husband, Adrian Gress, don't you think? Anyways, enjoy your lunch and study hard. Bye-bye.
What just happened? By super stretch hair tie that knows the difference. Recommended by Chat Noir.
That looks so cool, right? Groceries.
I mean, I guess.
I can't wait for your mother to see this. Jumping from happy
Baby Lewis. Oh, look at the newest Chat Noir ad. Cost $2,357. Kitty's wife. OMG, so hot. Applying to Aunt Kitty's wife. I know, right? #EGV0812. Girl, can you be mine? Chat on 16.
Phew, this may even be illegal.
Yo, mama 123. I'm not gay, but Chat Noir. Still reading comments.
Suddenly have the urge to hide.
Dad, I thought you needed to